Do you remember this villain from Courage the Cowardly